Pneumonia is a serious and potentially life-threatening infection that affects the lungs, causing inflammation in the alveoli. These air sacs can fill with fluid or pus, leading to symptoms such as cough with phlegm, fever, chills, and difficulty breathing. The danger of pneumonia lies in its ability to severely impair respiratory function, which can lead to a host of complications, particularly in vulnerable populations such as the very young, the elderly, and individuals with weakened immune systems or chronic illnesses. And that is the topic of today's video. So keep watching to learn more about the severity of pneumonia. One of the primary reasons pneumonia is so dangerous is its ability to cause acute respiratory distress. When the alveoli are filled with fluid or pus, the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the blood becomes inefficient, leading to decreased oxygen levels in the body. This hypoxia can strain the cardiovascular system as the heart works harder to supply oxygenated blood to vital organs. In severe cases, this can result in respiratory failure, a condition where the lungs cannot provide enough oxygen to the body or remove enough carbon dioxide, requiring urgent medical intervention, often with mechanical ventilation. The inflammatory response triggered by pneumonia can also have systemic effects. The infection can spread beyond the lungs, leading to sepsis, a life-threatening condition caused by the body's response to infection. Sepsis can cause widespread inflammation, tissue damage, and organ failure. This systemic inflammation can exacerbate existing health conditions, making recovery more difficult and increasing the risk of long-term health issues. Furthermore, pneumonia can lead to other serious complications such as pleural effusion, where fluid accumulates around the lungs, and lung abscesses, which are pockets of pus that form within the lung tissue. Both conditions can severely impact lung function and require additional treatments, such as drainage procedures or surgery, prolonging the recovery period and increasing the risk of permanent lung damage. In people with chronic health conditions like COPD, asthma, heart disease, or diabetes, pneumonia can worsen these conditions and lead to severe exacerbations. For example, in patients with COPD, pneumonia can trigger acute exacerbations characterized by sudden worsening of respiratory symptoms, which can be difficult to manage and may result in a need for hospitalization. For individuals with heart disease, the increased workload on the heart caused by pneumonia can lead to heart failure or other cardiovascular events. Pneumonia's danger is also heightened by the potential for antibiotic resistance. Bacterial pneumonia, which is commonly treated with antibiotics, can be caused by antibiotic-resistant strains of bacteria, making treatment more challenging and reducing the effectiveness of standard therapies. This can lead to longer hospital stays, increased medical costs, and higher mortality rates. But as previously mentioned, pneumonia is particularly dangerous due to its capacity to severely impair respiratory function, causing systemic inflammation and sepsis, lead to serious complications, exacerbate underlying health conditions, and present treatment challenges due to antibiotic resistance. This multifaceted threat underscores the importance of preventive measures, early detection, and effective treatment to mitigate the risks associated with pneumonia. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.